Alright guys, it's part three. It's part two on the second quarter. And there's 20-12 Team Giannis. Team Giannis is not winning. Team Giannis is winning on here. And LeBron's winning on that. But Giannis is now trailing by 2 points.
Yes, they have. As Leonard hits his fifth field goal, the other four were from three-point range. Ball knocked out of bounds, and Giannis will maintain control. Now to vote for your Kia NBA All-Star Game Kobe Bryant MVP, the tweet using hashtag Kia All-Star MVP with hashtag first name, last name. LeBron James and Anthony Davis have returned. A couple of Lakers who have led their team to a record of 41-12. They lead the West. LeBron leads the NBA in assists, averaging just under 11 a game, along with 25 points a game.
And Reggie, it'll be interesting as Davis and James back in the game.
Oh, a good shot there by Gobert.
Oh, Gobert bothering Sabonis on that shot. Booker able to keep it alive. Davis for three with a rainbow. And back tap by LeBron. Another opportunity. Leonard for three. For
why Leonard? 70-63,
I believe. Yep, 70-63. Siakam. Unable to hit. Here comes Leonard. His pass broken up. Back it goes to Kawhi. And takes advantage.
Very efficient night here for Kawhi. 7 of 8 from the field, 5 of 6 from downtown for 19 points.
Well, you noticed how the momentum has changed. Yes. With LeBron James, Anthony Davis, and Kawhi Leonard checked back into the game. Chris Middleton back with a three-pointer. Middleton picks up the loose ball, has Lowry off the backboard, and Middleton with the bucket.
Well, since come on, team. Come on. You can't let them come up. Come back. Another three? Bro, he's going to break the record.
Kawhi 6 for 7 from the Iowa 3-point line going back to the first quarter.
And I believe the All-Star record is 9 made threes by Paul George a few years ago.
But there have been some electric.
This is not good.
Yes.
Unnecessary case.
I'm going to stand by that. I'm
not going to trust you.
You can trust me.
The laws of the game say the lines contain it. But contain it, they fail. Cross the line. Forever spreads. No corner of society is out of bounds. A cultural force on which
they didn't hear that swish. Guys, I got the ball stuck in the net. Kawhi missed the
only thing you missed, guys, is Kawhi missed the three. That's the only thing you missed.
This is a war. Aiden is 79. It's racing that no Trae. No Trae. Trae on your monster. You don't know you're gonna make three. Oh, Kawhi. If LeBron shoots that, that's gonna be sad. Dodgers should make that. Please, Harden. I thought that went in. Oh my, why would you let him do that? Why would you let Pascal Siakam shoot? Oh, he has Kawhi. Oh, Kawhi. Ah.
Did he go through the legs here? The nutmeg. He sure did. He's done that a lot this season, Trae Young. James Harden's like, wait a minute. He's usually breaking ankles and making guys fall down. You can't do that to me.
Two shots for Rudy Gobert. And his first All-Star game. Tonight, the next week's ESPN and ABC schedule. Friday night, ESPN, that's next Friday night, Nuggets, and the Thunder and Zion, and the Pelicans play in Portland, ABC Saturday, the Sixers and the Bucks in Milwaukee, Bucks at 46-8, they won 19 points, 12, ABC Sunday. Celtics and the Lakers. Timeout called. 53 seconds to go in the second quarter.
We are.
Guys, at the on the fourth quarter, I'm gonna make sure my iPad charges, and you guys can watch. I'll tell you what happens in the third, okay? I'm gonna have to skip the third. No! Oh my gosh!
Final seconds of the quarter. Celtics. Eluding Lowers. So there with the rebound.
This is where he's going in.
No. I hate myself. So we're literally winning. And now that they're... Bye, guys. I'll see you in the fourth quarter.